Tyrone, not only with yourself, but returning three other starters on that offensive line, just what you can say about the veteran leadership and having been through the trenches last year and route to a national championship, just what that means for this year.
Just having been here before, there's a lot of experience, and we know what to expect. And we have a guy named Mitch, Taylor,